The easiest way to make a pinwheel is to use a pencil with an eraser on the top and a pin. That's fine if you're doing it for one child, but if you're doing it for a whole class, you might not have enough budget for pencils and things. So I came up with a cheaper version of how to make these so that you can make as many as you like. To put our pinwheel together, we're going to use a straw and some blue tack and a paper fastener. In Australia, we call them split pins. So first, I'm going to, this one's a flexible straw. We don't actually need the flexible straw for this, so I'm just going to cut that off. And then I'm going to take just a little bit of Play-Doh might also work, of blue tack rolled up a little to try and make it fit into the straw, kind of. Doesn't have to be perfect. So I'm just going to put that in there. Put that to the side. Then I'm getting my split pin. Now I'm going to turn it like a corner because I want my pin wheel to spin this way. So very carefully with the sharp points, make it into a corner. Then I'm going to put it into my paper. Now, of course, a split pin is flat, so that is not going to spin if I do that. So what I'm going to do is wiggle this around a bit to make a hole so that it will spin. Okay, so now I have my pin. You see it's a bit bent there, and I'm getting my straw, and I'm just going to stick that straight into the blue tack and straight into the straw, and that keeps it tucked nicely into the straw like that. Then I have my pinwheel. It gets a bit stuck because of these bits at the back, so we're going to glue these down here and make it nice and flat at the back so that it can spin well. So here is my glue stick. I'm just putting some glue behind hen. I'm putting some glue behind pen. Putting some glue behind ten. Putting some glue behind men so that they'll sit down better. And here's my pinwheel. Don't forget to decorate it first before you start doing cutting and putting it together. You might like to colour in the pictures, colour in the words, then you'll have a beautiful pinwheel. You can practice your words. Thanks for watching.